Hello students, this question is from thermodynamics and the topic is air standard cycle. Given statement is, for an air standard diesel cycle, we have four options given. And the statement one is, heat addition is at constant volume and heat rejection is at constant volume. And second statement, heat addition is constant volume and heat rejection is at constant pressure. And the third statement, heat addition is constant pressure and heat rejection is at constant volume. And the fourth statement, heat addition is at constant pressure and heat rejection is at constant pressure. See, when we consider diesel cycle, for the diesel cycle, we know that this cycle is also called constant pressure cycle because heat addition takes place during constant volume process. So, the right option for this question is 3, because in air standard diesel cycle, heat addition will take place at constant pressure process and heat rejection will take place at constant volume process. So, option 3 is correct.